Minna-san, welcome to my channel. Kemaru ibun des. Yoroshiku onegai shimasu. So, it has been a bit of long time since I uploaded a video. Sorry about that. I was a bit sick and I couldn't possibly work. But I am back, so we can continue with our walkthrough of Code Vein. As always, please subscribe to my channel so you get notified when a new video comes up. And if you like the video, put a like. As always, leave any comment. I'm always happy to see your comments. With this being said, let's start in our second and final part of the Cathedral of the Sacred Blood. Okay, there we have a chest, and that is a very important chest, in which we have the final key for the final locked door. Be careful of these guys, quite strong, and there are so many of them. Ouch. Come here. Ouch. And of course, Giacomo is helping a lot. Yeah, it's a rip. After she's died, you attack. Perfect. Okay, let's go up here. And we have a chest, but also a nice chest here. I already got hit too many times from the other two.
Always look forward to this. You pick up something we can use?
Definitely yes. Well, not for me anymore, but for you guys. If you are in the first walkthrough, that weapon can be very useful.
Don't run too far ahead.
Now, I honestly hate this part. It's quite messy. Down there is an invasion. We can do it after.
Let's head on down.
Also, because there is a small trick about that one that I will show you to make the vision a bit easier. But let's see about that afterwards. And who is here? Oh, this time Giacomo did help. Let's go down here, and there you cannot, okay, and there you see you have the thingy to unveil the map. I don't remember how it's called, but before going there we need to be go a bit around. So first let's go down here.
Moving out.
And this is the final path of the stage. But although we can open this door, we will not be able to open the second door, in which we need the final key that was on that famous chest that we saw at the beginning. As you can see there is the door. There is also a path there. I just show you about this door. This is basically the final door, but we cannot open it right now.
Maybe there's a key or something.
Yeah, it asked for the ornate key. So let's go around and keep searching. Away. Come on, Giacomo. That was a surprise attack. This part of the stage is quite small. There is just a few towers, but it's a bit intricate labyrinth in which you need to unlock the passageway.
I'm on my way.
And since there are all towers that look the same, you get a bit confused. Well, I got a lot confused about this. The important thing is that, of course, you will not have the map, so use your dots as a reference. You see that there was a vestige, but we cannot get it from there. We need to take a different path to get that vestige, which you will see very, very soon. Now, the purple looking for, like before, can put up a fight. Well, not as much as the golden wish like this one, but be careful with both of them. Now we have another one of these. And then the big fat lady. Now this is a special room, you see that? And you see down there? There is the famous vestige that I mentioned before, that we couldn't pick up before. But we can do it now. So we just drop down, pick it up.
Hey,
this nice voice. And keep dropping. And then we go up the stairs in the ladder here, and we are back where we were before. As you can see, we already have our dots here because we went through before.
Bring it anytime.
So let's go back. Just checking if there was another passage there. So we need to go up. Now, well, damn, as I said before, this really confuses you, this stage. Especially after being a while that I don't go here. Kind of forgot this maze. Is where we came in, there is the blocked door.
Great. Now we have to look for a key.
Now where was the passage?
Time to head on up.
Now this is the path where we came down before, but there was a stairs going up that we didn't go. So maybe let's check that out. Yeah, that one. And let's keep going up.
Sorry. Moving out. Oh, that's
Okay, there is a nice chest in there. Little friendly. Wow, a lot of words come to my mind to call them. But most likely all of them are censored in YouTube.
Let's open it up and see, shall we?
Oh, okay.
That's a nice thing Shady to have key. Around.
And where the heck are we supposed to use this key? Oh, well, that was quite the drop.
Don't run too far ahead.
Damn, I feel so lost. I remember there was upstairs, there was a path that we didn't take before. Let's go back up. Which was... Yeah, down here there is the famous invasion that I was telling you about. Now maybe we can do this one now. Which is right there. When you approach that wall, the invasion will start, so let's get prepared. And I will show you also a technique in which you can deal with this invasion more quickly. So just run back all the way until the place that we had the miles before, which is just here. And there is the ladder going down. And you just wait here. Just wait here for Giacomo to come back and for the first few balls to come back. There is a few there. Come on. Okay. The reason why I wait for them here is because when you kill the foes, Order will respawn to replace them. Now, the thing is that if you are here, they will all respawn where there is that ladder. So, by the time they respawn, even before they get active, you can just kill them. So just get near that ladder, wait for them, and kill them when they are about to respawn. See? Oops. I fell. Well, try not to fall, because otherwise, well, you know, make no sense. But if you stay there where there is the ladder, it will be very, very easy to conclude this invasion.
You have something we can use?
Okay, then it's done. Well, since we are here, we
Glad
can
to see
also
this.
Refresh ourselves.
I see something.
Yeah, that box that contains the key that we need. Of course, every time we touch a miles, they all respawn as well. Which is good for farm haze. Okay, let's go back down again where we had the invasion. We don't need to trick it again. Here there is another this hot lady. And here, oh yeah, there is that drop in there.
That's a real gem.
Pure blood. Now I wonder, pure of what? Pure human blood? Or what? Okay. The confusing towers maze. Now where we need to go is where we dropped to get the vestige. before going there, though, there is a cross path here.
We can't get up there right now.
Let's get moving. And there is a ladder that we need to lower it down from the other tower to open the shortcut to
Hold
go
on.
Back.
I'm on my way.
So let's trace back all our way.
Wouldn't want
to
fall
here. Even try to drop in there because you will certainly die. Let's go down here instead. And it's a much safer way to get into this bridge. Now we are here again. If I don't remember incorrectly, in the roof there were no water paths, but just the chest. Well, let's just check it, just in case. Yeah, just the chest. So let's go back down. It's a closed door, so let's go inside the room. I think those blue lamps serves also kind of a way to find your way. To indicate when you are in the right path. Let's go up here. And there is where there was the vestige. Of course, from here we cannot go anywhere else.
How's this?
Where we need to go is just go back up there and take the other path instead of dropping down. Okay, I was just checking out if I forgot something, but nothing, so let's go up there where we drop for the vestige and get the door in the left after killing this overly female populated area. That lady. And there you go. Okay, there we can drop hurting ourselves quite a lot. But we will just go where we were before if we drop there. Underneath, no passages.
Pick up something we can use?
Okay, and here there was absolutely nothing. There should be, here. Let's go up inside here. And we should be almost there anyway. Now, she was quietly resting. Now perhaps let's drop down here.
Sorry. Moving out.
And here we have another unveiling of the map for you guys. All the way up, and we have found another miles here. The second out of 3 miles, so let's activate it. And now, as I can see, there is also a special door, the second one in the cathedral, that we cannot open it now, but let's remember about those for the future. Now the only way we can go is through here.
Just as ordered, a new
and
ladder.
A ladder. Yeah, Giacomo, new ladder. I was going up, and down. And this is the famous ladder that was up before. Now we unlock it, so we open a shortcut. Was no need to fall in there.
Hold on.
And here there is the door, which we got the key before. So we can finally open this door. And we are very close now to be killed. Come on. Now, come on. Yeah, come on, once in vacation. Now, what we need to do here is to drop down there. There is no other way out. So, let's do so. Monkeys! Now, you have 3 doors here, or window, passageway, that you can drop down. Is the same, you can drop wherever you want. I just drop here, since there is the drop to pick up. As you can see, those 3 areas are connected from here, so you can access from anywhere. Now is one closed room, and as you can see, the red light, there is a vestige in there.
We don't have time to think about it, do we?
That's a real gem.
It's very important to pick up all the vestige, of course. And here, you remember where we are here? Where there was
moving out.
invasion, and I did a very bad mistake dropping in here, because now we need to go back all the way, and I kind of forgot what was the way. Well, okay, let's do it. Let's go back. Luckily though, we just lower down the ladder, so we kind of open a shortcut, so we should be able to get back up there fairly quickly. We just need to, yeah, this way. And there in the right, there should be the ladder that we brought down. Yep. So very important that you lower this one before do the same mistake I did. At least you have a quick way back. And here we are where we were before, in which we accidentally, let's say so, dropped down. Now in here, drop down here, but don't drop down there. And let's go this way instead.
Fighting here would be a bad idea.
Yeah, definitely. Here we have another unveil of the map. Here we can drop down. And guess what? We finally made it. The freaking famous box.
Let's open it up and see,
with a famous ornate key.
That's a nice thing to have around.
And now we can only go back. We can just drop down here and take the ladder and go where the last closed door that will bring us, guess where, to the boss of the stage. No need to stop for the mile, since we will have another mile just before the boss, as usual. So now it's pretty straightforward. So go to the closed door, not up here. Let's drop down here. And now down, all the way down. And here was the first door that we were able to open, and straight away there is the second door. Here we are, finally. Now we can open it. And we open our way to the end. Let's just mark the path like a good dog. Oof. And this is the final bridge, and there is our final miles and the cathedral there to our horizon. Let's activate this one. Maybe if you want, it's also good to rest in here so you recharge before the boss fight. Let's go.
You? No, it's someone else.
Memory is what binds the very essence of oneself together. If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with threads of memory. Please, I beg of you, I beseech you, Use your power now.
Now, I just realized from the video that we still have the wrong armor from the memories of player. For whatever reason, it was changed. So let's get back ours. Let's use the fortification one. Anyways, now we got also the last piece of Isis memories, so we can.
I've been waiting for you.
Ask Tolida to
spin a thread of memory for me.
To bring it back together. All three of them.
I'm thrilled we can work together again. Thanks as always, Karen.
It's my pleasure. Go visit Louis later, okay? He'll be happy to see you.
Hard to believe that little guy is already a student at the university.
I guess that also explains how I got so old. Father Time is a strict one. He doesn't let anybody slide on by.
He sure doesn't.
Boar parasites live inside a dead body and activate every type of cell. It's incredible. I thought this stuff was just science fiction.
I heard that if we find out why they run wild, we can start clinical trials.
If their power can be harnessed, it will start a revolution in medicine. We can make this happen, Karen. I know we can. Karen! What happened? Are you hurt?
The boar parasite?
Our specimen is still sleeping soundly in its test tube. I think we may have bigger concerns, though. Look out there.
What on earth just happened?
Karen, this is insane. We'd be using boar parasites to turn corpses into soldiers. There must be another way to fight them.
The destruction caused by those creatures is spreading. We don't act now.
Right. We don't have time to think about it, do we? I'm sorry.
The first one is done.
Please spin a thread.
Let's go with the second one.
The revenant's insatiable desire for human blood is still a troubling abnormality. If we could remove it, they would evolve by leaps and bounds. I'll assist you with Project Queen. This research could be the answer we've been looking for, and if it provides hope, it's worth it.
Your cooperation is appreciated. Let us begin the preparations.
One week into Project Queen, the subject has exhibited no desire for human blood. Sense of self remains strong. Marvelous. Progress is on course.
But sometimes I hear things.
It's nothing more than a minor side effect, I'm sure. Simply do as you're instructed and everything will be fine.
When did we start down the wrong path? At what point did we lose our way? Humanity had one last hope, and now it's been transformed into a demon of despair. I can't die here, like this. I can't leave Karen all alone.
And finally, the last one of the memories.
Spin a thread of memory for me.
I'm not sure how much time has passed since I first accepted the relic. I feel so hot. It's like the blood is oiling in my veins. Oh, Karen. Are you safe? I don't know what I'd do if I thought you were suffering. Each time I find myself blacking out of pain, I feel my sense of self degrading, little by little. Like my humanity is breaking apart and just drifting away. I can't even remember my own name anymore. But there's still one thing I refuse to forget.
Okay, now that we have done with the memories, it would be a wise idea to go back to the miles and do a refresh or a save if you want, and then we go to deal with the boss. Okay, let's do this.
I've been waiting for...
Okay, time for Giacomo to show off.
That didn't do a thing.
Yep, yeah, no wonder why.
This way.
Come on.
Wow, now how cool is this one? It is one of the successors that I most like.
Is that the guardian of this place?
Gate. Looks like we've still got a ways to go.
Oh, luckily we have a smart girl like Mia with us.
This is the real thing.
Now this is kind of a double boss. You can take safe refuge here while you buff up. Ouch. Ouch. Okay, I'm completely... Don't do like me. I stay here and wipe her out.
It looks like the body is still lingering here. Or maybe something in this place is keeping it here. vestige? But look at the size of it. Hold it. Something's not right. Controlling the regeneration somehow? That's it. We have to destroy it. Now you're speaking my language.
Okay, now for the second round, it's pretty much the same thing. Ouch. I'm gonna die. Okay, let's buff up. Heal. I'm not even dodging. Just. Of course, the first time I did this one was much more difficult.
This is hard.
Nope, not even a scratch.
What's the plan? It'll regenerate soon.
It's about to.
If you gather broken fragments.
Now this is basically the hint on how to get the good ending. Which means to get all the vestige, stitch it together.
You can
and restore the memory of the successors.
Please, save everyone.
As Cruz, ergo the Queen, said. Now, this is a hell of a memory with the never-ending stairs going down. It was just too long, this one.
We will divide the body of the Queen into relics, which we will then seal into the successors. This will keep them separate and safe.
Are you insane? Just shove that devil into a blast furnace already.
Aurora Valentina. We've already attempted that.
But that doesn't mean.
Your compatibility means that you would have to stay in a crypt forever. Are you sure you're willing to do that?
I have no interest in living a false life.
Whatever the torment, I can bear it.
If it means helping her, then I must.
And we are almost there at the end of this insane stairway.
And I shall remain ever at the ready. As long as there are still people who I would die to defend.
If you walk near to the center, it goes a bit quicker. Finally, the end.
For now and always.
Yeah, finally. Open the door. this time we'll be not the exit, but we have somebody here. Look at that. Yeah, the stairways. Yes, look at the stairways. Yeah.
I'll be honest. I never expected to see you again like this. It's been a long time, Louis.
Aurora? Aurora, is that you? What are you doing here?
The answer was inside that memory. Fragments of the Queen's body were locked inside of successors. Human sacrifices. And I am one of them.
The Queen? But she was put down years ago.
Officially, yes. But there's more to that, as you probably know. Revenants are seemingly immortal creatures, locked in a cycle of death and rebirth. But if you destroy a Revenant's heart, then their body dissolves, and they can never revive again. The Queen should have been no exception. An immortal among immortals, even when reduced to ash. The Queen's regeneration couldn't be stopped.
So you locked her away?
Yes. By carving her undying body into relics, and fusing those relics into the bodies of others. In doing so, the Queen's menace faded, and for a brief time there was peace. But we all knew the plan was desperate and flawed. Even with the relics locked away, the Queen's desire to live on could not be suppressed. The relics soon began to corrode the bodies of the successors, causing them constant and terrible anguish. You have witnessed the end result. They are reduced to living as beasts, devoid of all reason, seeking only to act on their most basic instincts. Yet, it was your power that restored my sanity. You have the ability to accept the Queen's blood.
What?
Huh?
You have the power to quell the relics at last. Please, I beg you, relieve them of their suffering. This gate leads to the crypts where the successors rest. To reach the others, you will need to find these gates. I believe you can open it now. I will remain here, as I always have, to watch over and protect the paths leading to the successors. And the blood bead flow.
So, this really is the source.
Yes, beyond the gate. There rests the one who sheds tears of blood. Take care of her, Louis.
Her? What do you mean?
If the resting successors join the ranks of the lost, then the seals will break. The relics will be released, and the Queen will be reborn. Before that happens,
Now here is the important part. You see, restore memory. So essentially, for the good ending, you need to always restore the memory of each one of the successors. The bad ending, you just walk straight to the door without restoring any memories. And then there is the middle ending, the standard ending, is if you did restore some memory and some not, or even one you didn't restore, as it happened to me, then you have the other ending. But for us, we are aiming to go for the good ending, so we will restore each one of them.
Are you really all right?
Yes, I'm fine, actually. The relic is sleeping soundly now. And you? I take it you're the one who gave me back my lost heart?
I'm sorry.
No, Louis. It's all right. If anyone should be apologizing, it's me. I've forced all of the burden onto you. Please, Louis. I'm asking you one more time. Go and visit the person who lies beyond the gate. Sorry, I need to sleep for a while. Since I felt this drowsy.
Here we can go out and let's just go through this door. Wow, she's gorgeous. This bent body is like the female body, four arms, the head of a wolf. And it's interesting on how the body is twisted. So cool. And nice bat, by the way. Nice.
Don't run too far ahead.
Okay, let's go.
All right, finally. This way to the source.
Finally to the source. And to make Louis happy.
Sorry. Moving out.
And here we are.
So it's true. It was you all along. Karen! What in the world is all this?
This is a part of her?
It never ended. The Queen was still alive, and we were. We were kept alive all this time because of the blood that flowed from this place. My sister became a successor. She sacrificed herself to stop the Queen, and her tears are what kept us alive!
Louis.
Let's just give him a minute.
Sorry for losing my composure. I'm okay now.
So, what's our next step?
Finding the successors.
Are we just gonna leave your sister?
There aren't any signs of frenzy at the moment. Now we know that the lack of blood beads is only a part of the ongoing calamity that was started by the Queen. I want to find a way to end this disaster once and for all. It is a duty that I must see through to the very end.
Shouldn't that be we?
Yakumo.
If a friend is struggling, if they're giving their all trying to push their way forward, well then I've got their back. That's just how it works.
Hey, I said I was glad to do whatever you needed me to, didn't I?
Guys. Listen, that power of yours, it's the only hope we have right now. I'm glad you're here. Let's find the successors before the Queen is resurrected. Karen, we'll be back for you. Just hold on.
Now that we can finally move, don't forget to pick up here the pure blood from the blood source. And let's go back up.
Continued investigation. Let's save the successors first. Hold on. I'm on my way.
And guess who is here?
The Hunter.
You! I destroyed you with my own hands. How are you here now? Just as I suspected, they have the power to calm the relics. It's just like Eva's. No. It's even stronger than hers. You know, you could join with us, Carrier of the Blood. That power of yours, it would be a shame to waste such a resource.
Careful. He's stronger than he looks. We'll do our best to shield you. Just remember to protect your heart.
Very well. In that case...
There's a heap of things I want to know. And you will tell me. I'll make you tell me.
Here come Miss Gorgeous. Damn. Look at that. Look at that.
Why are you here?
To keep you from going too far.
Yes, babe. Whatever you say. Whatever yeah. you say.
Fine. That's enough. I'll leave for now. But remember, I'll be coming back for you. Give my offer some thought, hmm?
And now, finally, we can go back home.
Stay sharp.
Just before going back, let me check something here. There should be... No, there is not. Okay. I thought there was a drop, but okay. So let's get the miles and let's go back to home base. And now we can close this chapter with some final talks. I think Mia...
I heard something from Louis. Is it true that you can absorb yeah. power from other revenants?
So we can get the blood code from Mia. To be honest, you can get the blood code of Mia at the beginning of the cathedral if you go back to home base. Otherwise, do as we did, and you get it at the end. Important is that you get it. Now, what is important is beloved Io.
Leda, do you know of her? I heard she looks very similar to me. At some point, she simply vanished, leaving behind only a single vestige. Louis thought
yes,
it might mean something.
Exactly, that is what
so
I was looking at. Was it was dropped it?
I know nothing about her.
By the thing,
but
by
I
story, is given
there
automatically.
There are memories in this vestige. Please, could you show me? Successor.
Who's there?
My name is Leda. I am an attendant, here to serve and support you in your tasks.
I see. But even so, I'm sorry. I cannot allow you to come inside.
I understand, and it will not be a problem. I will stay and attend to you from out here.
In that case, do you think you could talk with me for a while?
That woman! Is she the hunter? What is she doing here?
Leda? Where did you go?
Do not worry, successor. I have performed my duty and dealt with the intruder. They will not be able to revive now that they have been turned to ash.
That's... driving them off is enough, isn't it? Why did you have to go so far?
My duty is to protect and defend it. I must ensure threats are completely repelled before they have a chance to cause you harm.
As the successor of the Ribcage, I order you to stop hunting revenants immediately.
No. I'm sorry, successor. But I will do what must be done. That is my purpose.
Leda.
Successor, another intruder has been repelled. Successor?
It looks like I won't be able to remain myself for much longer. Thank you for everything, Leda. When that time comes, my only regret is leaving you all alone. You've always been so unerringly steadfast.
I do not understand. I have performed my duty. I have done everything I was supposed to do. Everything I was supposed to do to protect my successor.
Happy for what you saw, Io? Damn, I am happy for what I'm seeing right now.
One who stands by and serves a successor.
Yes, I'm really focusing.
It is the same for me. My duty is to stand by your side and lend you my support, just as she did for her successor. We were created with the same purpose. That attendant, Leda, she was a defender of sacred ground. I am certain she fulfilled her duty until the end. Yes, she fulfilled her duty, and yet...
I'm looking forward to you to fulfill your duty.
I'm not sure how to describe what I'm feeling.
Me neither. Me neither, Io.
It seems so empty somehow. Her life was consumed entirely by her mission. Leda. This time I've been blindly following my duty, but is what I'm doing really the right thing? What is my true purpose in life? If I am with you, I may be able to find the answers to some of my questions, just as I did now. I realize that what I ask you now may not be part of my duty. Still, I feel I must ask it of you, nevertheless. Please, will you permit me to go with you in your future travels?
Of course I will. How couldn't I?
Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I shall do my best.
Let me see that heart a bit. Okay, and now we can finally
accept my blood code.
Get also the blood code of Io, which is a very interesting one.
Here, take it. As an attendant of the relics, I have stayed near my successor. I am not sure if that mission is the correct, but if I am with you, I feel I will find some answer. There may be memories of other attendants. I would ask that you find them for me.
Of course. In the meantime, let's restore the vestige that we have, and I think it's only one. Yeah, only the last one for Luis.
Kevin was a boy who had been enslaved by a group of merciless revenants. Over time, stopping by to give him blood beads became something of a routine. But one day, that pattern was broken. When I went to see him, he was nowhere to be found, and his dwelling had been torn apart. I heard everything from someone who said they knew Kevin. A few days earlier, a reverend had attacked him and turned him to ash. The attacker was after the blood beads I had given Kevin. Save him just by giving him blood beads, that it would be enough. But I lacked true commitment to his survival. And in the end, that's what killed him. Actually, I heard another revenant attacked him for those same blood beads shortly after, and he became one of the lost. I won't let myself forget again.
And of course, Eo is sleepy. Come on, girl. And after she wake up, let's see if we still have any order. Nope. And then all is done.
I shall do my best.
Now we can go to the miles and close the chapter for today. And that is everything for the Cathedral of the Sacred Blood. Oh gosh, this stage was quite long. In the next video, we will go through the Ridge of the Frozen Souls. So please come back again, see the next chapter. Please subscribe to the channel, put a like if you like the video, and of course, leave any comments. Again, minasan, Gamerovibudas, thank you very much for watching the video, and see you back soon.